And with that, it's time now for our countdown to the BMC elections, which continues. And today, my colleague Amita Balachandra gets you a report from Mumbai's western suburbs, the densely populated Borivali West area, which is also home to Mumbai's green lung, the Sanjay Gandhi National Park. Take a look.
I am asking, give me my footpath. Give me my footpath.
Authorities, I have not seen any authorities here. None of the authorities have come to see what is the condition.
पहले डेवलप तो होवे नल पानी बाथरूम ये सब तो आवे फिर बाद में घर मिले नहीं मिले वो बात की बात है
उनका इलेक्शन हो जाता है उनका काम निकलने के बाद वो देखने के लिए भी नहीं आते पब्लिक मर रही है जी रही है
दिस इज वेयर द सिटी बिगिंस मुंबईज आर नॉट व्हाट बोस्ट्स सेवरल मेट्रो स्टेशंस सेवरल अपकमिंग इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर प्रोजेक्ट्स and the famous Sanjay Gandhi National Park on the eastern front. However, that's not the priority for local authorities here. Residents tell me that there are several problems, several issues that they've been fighting for over several years now. Let's find out what those issues are.
Sparkling, glitzy high-rises are fast changing the skyline of the sleepy suburban belt on the northern end of Mumbai. Mumbai's R North Ward, spread from Dahisar to Borivali, is fast becoming the address of choice for many Mumbaikers. But this unplanned urban sprawl is threatening the very same green cover of Mumbai. Take the case of illegal encroachments like these in Ward No. 1's Ganpat Patil Nagar that have come up on the mangroves, Mumbai's only defense against the sea.
What is happening in Ganpat Nagar, Ganpat Patil Nagar, we weren't able to stop long back. But what we feel is there are more tenements coming in near where I stay also, and they're steadily increasing. And regardless of which authorities we do approach, there seems to be a lack of will, both from the authorities as well as the political parties.
The BMC claims it conducts demolition drives every month, but the tenements keep cropping up. While residents hope the newly set up wetland committee might act as a deterrent, local authorities continue to point fingers at other agencies.
There is some plots in CRZ which comes under the forest and environment department. It's a environment department also. They have to take action regarding this illegal huts and forest also.
Slum dwellers, on the other hand, contend that they are at the receiving end.
कोई कोई सब नेता आते हैं हर एक अपना 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 प्रोजेक्ट रख के अपना काम निकाल के चले जाते हैं कि हम लोग को देखने के लिए यहाँ पे कोई नहीं आता है
यहाँ पर जब भी इलेक्शन आता है ना इलेक्शन के टाइम में बहुत मंच लगाते हैं बोर्ड लगाते हैं और मंच पे बोलते हैं तुमको राशन कार्ड देंगे तुमको पानी देंगे तुमको बाथरूम का शौचालय बना के देंगे वो जब ये इलेक्शन खलास हो जाता है वो पाँच साल तक वापस कोई मंच बनता नहीं और कोई कुछ करता नहीं
पेट्रोल पंप बन गया पेट्रोल पंप
वो गड्ढा का पानी वहाँ पर लेते हैं हम लोग
गणपत पाटिल नगर इज ओनली द बिगिनिंग ऑफ अ होल होस्ट ऑफ इश्यूज सिटीजंस ग्रैपल विद इन दिस कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी Our North Ward is also home to the Dahisar River, which now resembles a dirty, stinking drain.
Definitely, our delegation already met to our commissioner Ajay Mehta, and he promised us that within a few months, he will call a tender to clean the river.
On the other hand, residents of IC Colony have a very basic problem. They demand a footpath they can freely walk on.
Senior citizens have got no place to walk. And plus the digging on the road, on the main road, the digging is going on. And these people, poor thing, they topple, you know. Sometimes they just do the work half done.
You will be surprised to see BST buses turning here. In fact, I have asked BST people, the employees, why don't you people go on strike? I am suggesting to BST employees to go on strike because you must see the driver turning here. It is impossible.
Authorities, I have not seen any authorities here. None of the authorities have come to see what is the condition. At least come and supervise and see. As a citizen, is it our duty to complain to the BMC?
My next agenda is that ki regarding the Ganpat Patil Nagar, yeah, we regarding the slums, we have to clean our slums. Yeah, we have to develop our area because of that. That is a one is a criminal hub. is increasing over there. So we have to stop that thing.
As expected, election season brings with it a whole host of promises. What remains to be seen is whether this time around the story is going to be any different. Amita Balachandra for Magicbricks Now.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.